I'm okay now, so we'll take a look at the hits on the cougar. I find an excellent way to release is to increase the pressure between the hands very slowly until the string just slips from the fingers. So, have fun shooting those English longbows, and take care.